You killed her.
I did.
Then I am fortunate indeed. I had thought the most I could wish for was to take the life of one he loved, just as he did to me. But it seems I was wrong. And I shall have my revenge. We shared a dream! I would be the king of the world! She would be my queen! And together, we would rule like the gods we are! But you crushed that dream, grounded it to dust! Hear me, Rosfield! You will pay for what you've done! I'll tear you apart with my hands!
And what of you? How many people have you killed? How many dreams have you crushed? You're not the only one who's seen their world fall apart around them. You'll get no pity from me, Kupka. No pity. And no mercy! Now die!
The world has chosen. I am in my element. There's no escape. You'll always be my domain.
Thank you. There, there. You mustn't get yourself worked up.
Wait!
Another time, Muthos.
Is that all of them?
I think so.
Well, Ludus scum. Who the fuck invited them? Not that that's the biggest surprise we've had today. Where did you learn to do that toggle? Not telling, eh? Suit yourself.
Gav, we have to find Clive.
Right, sorry.
You missed one.
We were worried.
So was I. I was so close. If it hadn't been for my gift, I would have finished him.
I'm just glad you got out of there alive.
When did the Royalists arrive?
Right after you went inside. Just when we thought we were shot of Titan's lot. In pile Odin's. Not enough of them to worry us, though.
No. You didn't see the one who took Kupka away.
So, what? You think they came here to save him? I'll be fucked if I know what's going on, but every minute we spend racking our brains, that bastard's getting further away. So what do?
We go back to the hideaway. I'm too tired to think. As are you, by the looks of it. After what Jill's been through. Let's worry about Kupka later, shall we?
Aye. All right. It'll give us a chance to solve the riddle of your magic mud, too.